September has been, in his career, his best month. He hit a couple of big home runs in this series to pad the Ranger lead. And he continues it tonight. He got the hit that started the rally in the fourth inning, scoring from the Josh's home run.
He's trying to walk upgrade. He almost hit that first base on the outside corner. And as hot as Adrian is, I don't think it's going to be anywhere near that close to the plate.
He'll swing at it.
Yeah.
It's much closer than that.
See,
all it has to do is be within a foot.
And the fourth wide one is thrown by Holland. You saw Joe Nathan ready out there in the bullpen. An intentional walk should be relatively straightforward, but one of his first pitches from Greg Holland. That was about a foot.